Alright, welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. Today, we'll be doing something easy. Something very easy. We'll be constructing an Archimedes spiral of one convolution with the greatest and shortest radii being 108 millimeters and 27 millimeters, respectively. Now, to begin with this, I would just like to tell us I will be scaling this particular drawing as 2:1. So for every two, okay, well, we should all know about that. But first, I would like to show my appreciation for each and every one of us for following all this far. Thank you for liking our videos, for viewing us, for commenting, for sharing. And I'd like you to also keep the same energy up so we can reach our goal to guide and help other students who are in it. Now, to begin my construction, I would like us to start by drawing the circle. Now, okay. Now to begin, I would like us to start by drawing an horizontal line. Now please mind you, I'm not just drawing a random line anywhere on the, but I am actually aligning it, making it perpendicular to the edge of my paper, which is also perpendicular to my title block, I mean to my borderline. So we'll draw an horizontal line. Now, at any point on this horizontal line, we'll draw a circle with a radius of 54. So we'll be naming the center of the circle center O with this as C. Now what do we do to this circle now? We mark out our short radii, which is 2.7 millimeters, but we'll be scaling it so it will be giving us approximately 1.4. And we'll be calling that point D. Our next thing we do is to divide this circle into 12 equal parts. And for me, first thing I do is to bisect my circle. Just something like this. Now to bisect the circle into 12 equal parts, we will use the radius of this circle. Now we join the parts. Now, next instruction, after dividing this into 12 equal parts, we have been instructed to divide point D to C into 12 equal parts, this line DC into 12 equal parts. Now, how do we do this? I would advise to just draw normal division of at any angle. At any angle. Yes. So to divide this external line, I just drew now. I'll be using the radius of, I'll be using distance of 0.5 to mark each division. So I'll be marking 12 divisions here, so I can make 12. I can divide this into 12 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I have this. Now, what next do I do? Now, we might have this. So what we do first is to join these 2 points, our 12th division and the end of the point we are trying to join. Can you see me? Oh, I can't be responsible. Then do our making. So this will just be like, so make sure that this doesn't move so that we can have parallel lines throughout our divisions. Working to have parallel lines throughout. But just for a guide, in case this shakes, you can draw a very thin line here so you can use it to align it later. But let's go on. So with this we have 12 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Now having this as 12, we are now ready to draw our Archimedes points. Now with center O and point 1, with center O and point 1, you draw a line, draw a curve to meet 1. Can you see that? To meet 1. Now we center O and point. We draw a line to meet 2. Please, 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 please bear with me. I have to construct it like this. Same center O and 3. key go for 4. And do for every other one the same way. So after drawing that, you would be having our points. Update 2.0. So we'll be having 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4, 0.5, 0.6. 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. Then draw our Archimedes shape. Canary's out.